Hello guys, the new season of Naraga is here, and among many changes, this one line in the patch notes will redefine how we do combos. So what exactly is happening? As you know until now, juggle combos used to be ping dependent. Higher pings could juggle more easily and have access to some extended combos that lower pings could not. For example, above around 50 ms, you could execute consecutive sliding uppercuts with katana until your stamina was empty. Below 50 ms, you could hardly do two sliding uppercuts in a row. What was causing that is the netcode of the game, basically launching and juggling the opponent when the server received the information of a hit independently of the client input. It's a bit like ping was the power to skip time. Don't worry if you don't fully understand what I said. Just remember that high ping could do more juggle combos than low ping. And now, it's over. Now, when the server gets the information of a hit in a juggling combo, the opponent is getting rolled back where he was supposed to be if he was launched as client side, meaning if you had zero ping. In other words, juggling combos are now the same for everyone. And it's like everyone had zero ping. So, it's resulting in a lot of tighter timings, and all of the combos that were only possible at mid-high ping are not possible to do at all anymore. The higher your ping is, the more you will feel affected by this change. Now that we understand what is happening to combos, is this a good or a bad change? Well, I feel like this should have been how combos work since the beginning of the game. Juggling combos should be consistent for everyone. It's healthier for the game and better for the fairness between players. To my knowledge, that's how it works for other fighting games. Consistent combos make it easier for people to learn them, since the tutorials they follow will show exactly what they can do. In the past, we could say that everyone was playing a different game depending on their ping. So I believe it's a good change. However, it cuts entirely some combos, even at lower ping that were tight mechanically. For example, this Shayol combo and the following event step that I freshly found were barely possible on my 30 ping. Now they are not doable anymore. So even some combos that were doable at a fairly low ping are now cut, and this, well, this is kind of sad. If you think it's a bad change, I will say again that, in my opinion, that's how it should have been since launch. One more issue remains, unfortunately, is that combos are still FPS dependent. Higher FPS makes combos easier, and lower FPS struggle to do some combos like the normal event step, that is still doable by the way. So I'm kinda worried for players that don't have high FPS, because now combos will feel extremely strict for them. Anyway, that's all I had for today guys. What do you think about this change? Tell me in the comment how this affects your gameplay, and if you think it's a good or a bad change for the game. Thank you for your time, have a great day.